So can you just yeah. Good evening, Khushbu.
Good evening, sir.
Yes. So I think you're just feeling confident. So the first question is, my ma'am, can we just have a brief introduction about yourself?
Yes, sir, definitely. First of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. So hello, everyone. I am Khushbu Misra. My native place is Bhagalpur. Now currently I live in Jamshedpur. I have completed my graduation 2011, and after 7 years, I took my DLED course 2018-20 batch. I have completed, and I want to become a future teacher, and also I want to become a good speaker. And my strength is my willpower, and my my weakness is that despite knowing something, that time I am late in answering, so I want to remove the problem. I am married. I have one daughter, and her name is Ananya Mishra. And my hobby is dancing, yoga, and listening music. So that's all, sir, about me.
Great going on, ma'am. So my second question is that how MMDC is different from other platform for learning English?
Yes, sir, definitely. This platform is better for others because the other platform start with grammar. Also, I was trying that I was searching sometimes. So they start only with grammar. So I definitely, I am trying last 2 years. I was trying last 2 years that I spoken English, but I couldn't speak. But in this platform, it's very useful for me. Because here is no pressure of grammar. We can easily start with without grammar. So this platform is definitely so useful. And also it is blessing for homemakers, sir. You can easily learn in at home, sir.
Okay, I just got my answer, ma'am. Thank you for that. So I would just like to call Rahul on this stage. Rahul?
Yes, sir. Good evening, Khushbu, ma'am.
Good evening, Rahul.
How are you, Khushbu, ma'am?
I'm fine, Rahul.
Yes, okay. So my question for you is that how would you like to contribute in MMDC if you get a chance?
Yes, definitely. I would give the chance. So definitely I will give. I call every day my family, friends. And if you want to learn English, so I suggest please join MMDC because my fluency reason of MMDC. So and also I told that please take first step, after that you decide what have to you do, and then some member are joined as soon as possible, sir. Thank you, sir.
Brilliant. Khushbu, ma'am. I'm so happy to see you giving interview.
Thank you, Rao.
That's very okay. Any other question, Rahul?
Yes, sir. One more question for you, Khushbu, ma'am. That tell me about the importance of communication in leadership skill.
Yes, leadership skill is important because without leadership skills, we can't find a good relationship. Leadership means find atmosphere, and whenever you in job, in professional life and personal life, whenever you talk in other members, without communication skills, we can't find. We all are joined in 9-15 minutes. That time also communication is important. I am also homemaker, and I want to also become a teacher. So without leadership skills and communication skills, we can't find a job. And without skills, some skills we can't find also our homes.
Excellent, Khushbu, ma'am. The confidence that I am saying is commendable.
Thank you, Rao.
Yes, ma'am. Your confidence is raising on this sky level, ma'am. So great going on, ma'am. So I would just like to call Hina on this stage. Hina, if you're there, you can just ask your question. Otherwise, we'll be just moving to Shrikant, sir. Yes, sir. Shrikant, sir, you can just ask your question. Okay, I think he's also not there. So let us call, I think, Santosh on the stage. Okay, Shreya ma'am is just raising her hand. Yes, Shreya ma'am, you can ask your question. Shreya ma'am, you can ask your question.
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, you're audible, Hello. Ma'am. You can ask your question.
Yeah, good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am.
So I just wanted to ask you that means you are here in this process from a long time. So I'm just wanted to ask you that what is the RSLW method?
See, RSLW method, before joining MMPC, I truly, I don't know what is RSLW method. But when I did 5-day workshop, I find what is RSLW method. RSLW method, that means RSLW method, that means reading, listening, speaking, and writing. If we follow this method, we can easily talk in English. So this method is definitely very useful for me and also others. And also I have searched a lot of things. So all the member told, please follow RSLW methods if you want to speak English.
Great, great, ma'am. So Deepa ma'am wanted to just ask some question. Yes, Deepa ma'am.
Yes, sir. Why? I'm audible, sir.
Yes, ma'am, you're audible.
What motivate you to join MMDC?
Yes, definitely. When I did 5 days workshop, that time I was motivated with 0% grammar because I was trying last 2 years, spoken English, but I couldn't speak one word. And also when I course in dialect, that time also I was facing some problem. In this platform, it's very helpful for me. Every time again told RSLW method is very helpful for me. And if you are listen carefully, if you speak in a sensitive way, so definitely you can speak. So that's why I'm joining MMC.
Good question asked by Deepa ma'am. And good answer you have also given, ma'am. So I would just like to call Manikandan sir on this stage. Manikandan sir? Yes, Manikandan sir.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir. I am here.
Good evening, sir.
Sir?
Yes, Manikandan sir. You can just ask your question.
Good evening, ma'am. How are you, ma'am?
Good evening, sir. I'm fine, sir.
How will you connected with this, with our MMDC family?
Yes, sir. Please repeat the question, sir.
Actually, ma'am, he's been asked.
How will you choose our MMDC family for learning spoken English, ma'am?
Okay, sir.
Ma'am, actually, he is just asking that how you have just chosen our MMDC family for your spoken English journey.
Yes, sir. I think, sir, Manikandas is some network. So definitely, sir. Because of, sir, MMDC family members are very helpful, sir. They give every day our 100%, sir. And they call every day, every member. If you feel comfortable, that time they call me. And if you have any type of doubt, they clear easily. So it's a very helpful, sir. And any type of doubts you have, so you can clear definitely. So all the members are very helpful. So that's why, sir, I'm joining MMPC.
Good explanation, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Great, great, ma'am. Great, ma'am. So I think Srikant sir is just raising his hand. Yes, Srikant sir, you can ask your question.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Congratulations, Kushbu madam.
Thank you, sir.
You are showing very confidence level.
Thank you,
and
sir.
Also, Any suggestions you did you do you give any suggestions to new members?
Ma'am, yes, if this is the target, what you would be just giving a final tip?
Yes sir. Definitely, sir. Final tips. We all know that we can start with 0% grammar. So first final tips is consistency. And please every day come 9:15 meet. And please follow RSLW method every day. And definitely your confident level will be built, sir. So this is my final tips. And otherwise you can do another things you can do, and also come this platform and definitely you give the tips and sir. But I follow only RSLW method, and video making is important, sir. After some day feeling after some day people were not making video, but definitely if you have get time, so definitely make the video. And listening is important. If you are not listen other person, to come in 9:15 meet and listen properly 9:15 other person, sir.
Great, ma'am. I think Shrikant sir just I think
thank you madam. Thank
very,
you
very well sir. Answer to Shrikant sir. So I would just like to call Gaurav sir on this stage. Gaurav sir, any question from your side?
Yeah, good evening Khushbu ma'am, how are you?
I'm fine sir, good evening sir.
Yeah, how you manage your time for practicing every day?
Yes sir, I manage. So first of all sir, if you want to learn anything, you have to manage. Without managing you can't find, sir. And I'm free at afternoon, so that time I'm preparing myself for video making and video making summary and phrases, and that time I am listening part also I have completed.
Yeah, you are absolutely right. And second question, what are the other methods apart from MMDC process will help you to improve your fluency?
Sir, I follow only RSL, I follow all the MMDC process, video making, RSLW method. So we all our methods are very helpful for me, sir. Otherwise, I motivated, sir, myself. When I feel low, I have learned myself, sir.
Yeah, this is very good. Because every day you are motivated, you are self-motivated, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
This is very important thing. And what is your best take from your MMDC journey?
Yes, sir. My best take, sir, when given the topic procrastination and why follow role models, both are topics that close my heart. And also in starting, it's a very difficult for me what is procrastination. But when those day given the topics, that night I understood what is procrastination. Because of sir, most of 90% people work do in last moment. So also I do some works in last moment. So that time I have learned so many things. I want to remove survive my problem. So this is very important for me topic. So also today, sir. And why follow role models also important. And then next day, I have learned every day two videos, sir. One video Sadhguru and one video Priyanka Chopra video, sir. So very important for me, sir. Both are videos.
I tell you one thing, you are a very hardworking person and you are a very good learner. You are all the answers are very good.
Yes, she is not letting, I think, one question down. So that
amazing,
was a good question.
Khushbu, amazing.
Yes. So let us ask from some another member. I think Mukesh, sir. Mukesh, sir, any question from your side? Or else we'll be just moving to some other members. I think Surendra, sir. Okay. So I think, yes, Mukesh, sir, you can ask your question.
My question is, video making is the best way to improve fluency. Why?
Yes, sir, because video making, that is important. You face on your camera, sir, first. if you talk to everyone, MMDC members call every day. So call only simple, but you can switch on the camera. So that time feel how to hold the camera, how to give the facial expression. That time feel happy and sometimes feel low. Whenever after some video making, some videos, and that time feel very happy, sir. So that's why video making is important, sir. Video making is important also. This may video making motivate yourself, sir. So this is important, sir, video making.
Thank you, ma'am.
Great. I think you're just given a right answer to Mukesh, sir. So I would just like to call Hina. I think she wanted to just ask you some question. Yes, Hina.
Sakshi, ma'am. Ma'am, is I'm audible?
Yes, ma'am, you are audible, Hina. Okay.
So, ma'am, my question is, ma'am, throughout the journey, how your family supported you?
Yes, ma'am, definitely. This time, 9:15 is the dinner time, but my family member, all the family member will manage well. I make the dinner. After that, I join definitely 9:15 and they take yourself and they free, they leave. They told you can carry your work and I'll manage, sir. So definitely family member and especially my daughter helped me a lot. They manage our work and in this time, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I think family support is very much necessary in our life. So yes, I think it's, yes, thank you. Thank you very much, ma'am. So I would just like to call Sakshi, ma'am. I think she just wanted to just ask some question.
Yes, sir.
Sakshi, ma'am.
Yes. Hi. Hello, Kuzbu. How are you?
Fine.
My question is, what is your dream job? Why only one? Why only that? And who suggests you?
So it's my dedication for a childhood. And yes, I want to become a future teacher. That's the reason I feel it is a novel job. And teacher make a good society and it's make a good human being. And you can, in this platform, you can increase your confidence. You can now increase your knowledge and also you can give the knowledge. And also teacher build a new nation. So that's why I'm choosing my job teaching profession. And also this this is important. It's from ladies who can manage to come easily 2 p.m. I see also manage house and our job.
Okay, thank you. Great.
Okay, so I think you've just given a perfect answer to Khushbu ma'am. Sakshi ma'am, thank you very much. So I would just like to call Kalyan sir on this stage. Kalyan sir, any question from your side?
Okay. And I am really amazing about the fluency that Khushbu developed. And what I have seen her 2 to 3 months ago, and what is now her fluency, it is really amazing. I am really surprised about that. And what can I ask her? Yes, I can ask her a question.